for keeping watch. I'll only be a sec.
Take your time.
Well, the water won't turn off. Johnny sure found himself a real fixer-upper. Kinda reminds me of home.
Are you almost done? Aerith?
Aerith, are you all right?
Tell me, what color would you say this is?
None.
Thing is, it used to be white. At least, it was back in Midgar.
Materia is formed from the life stream itself. Orbs infused with knowledge, memories.
The Whispers. They took all that from mine?
These memories were precious?
Yes. Extremely.
Weren't you headed to the beach? Some time with Tifa might lift your spirits. Wandering around alone would be ill-advised. I insist you take Tifa.
Hey, Tifa! You ready to soak up the sun? Cause I sure am.
Yeah. In a sec.
Ready. Now, let's find us some resort wear.
And then we can finally hit the beach!
Yeah!
Let's roll!
How about an orb or two?
Hang loose!
You ladies look like you're on the way down to the water.
If you're in the market for some beach attire, why not participate in Costa del Amor?
What's that?
A special event that'll make your time here unforgettable. And don't worry, your pet can join too.
Well, in that case, sign me up.
Perfect. Then here's one ticket for the two of you. And one for your doggy.
With those tickets of yours, you can run wild on the pet playground, ride around on wheelies, or...
Oh, there's also the photo contest. And you can't miss the piano recital. So go out there and be sure to have yourself some ball.
Hang loose!
Hang loose!
Hang loose! Ready to have some fun?
Yeah. Let's go.
Check out the best locally made accessories right here.
Huh? Step right up. We've got the best selection.
Got a furry friend who needs to burn off some energy? Come to Run Wild. Welcome to Run Wild, a paradise for animals big and small. Today's first place prize is none other than Costa del Sol's famous tropical meat! So, do we have any takers? Don't be shy now!
You want some?
Then I say, go for it.
My, what beautiful red fur you have! Ready to run wild? Then step right up!
Was it just as good as you were hoping?
It was the finest meat I have ever tasted. Thank you.
Come on, Johnny boy! You can still make it in time!
Johnny?
Tifa?
Costa del Amor is underway. Find the love of your life today.
All of our rendezvous wheelies are taken right.
now, folks!
Where's my next drop-off spot?
I wonder what kind of guy this bigwig is.
Tifa? Aerith? What are the two of you doing here?
That's our question. And what's with the bag?
Luggage for a Shinra executive. Gotta make sure it gets to his hotel safe and sound.
Seriously? You're working for Shinra now? After all that talk about how much you hate them?
Mayor's orders. After everything he's done for me, I gotta.
Don't look at me like that! I'm not some sellout!
We should go.
Yeah, you're right.
Where is this guy?
Well, already checked into the hotel, apparently.
Then why are we here? We'll see you
Don't
tomorrow,
miss
folks.
Out on this life.
Oh, you taking part in Wheelie Rendezvous? I'm so sorry. We just stopped our Wheelie Rentals for the day.
You're kidding me. What should we do instead, Tifa?
Tifa? You're not from Sector 7, are you? In Midgar?
Huh? Yes, I am.
Oh, Tifa! My light, my love, nay, my everything!
You're not quoting Johnny, are you?
What a disappointment. See, I was expecting someone very different. Someone metropolitan and chic, who lights up every room she walks into. I have no idea what he sees in you.
Excuse me? Stow the toad. It's fine. I get this all the time.
That's some kind of humble brag?
Hey, Jenny! Don't just stand there! Go get the unreturned wheelies!
Don't tell me what to do! Ugh! How come everyone here thinks they're better than me?
I'm just giving you work.
Screw this! I quit!
Should've known this would happen. So, you're friends with her, right? Since she quit, would you mind picking up the rest of the wheelies for me?
Yeah, sure. We'll do it.
You don't have to please everyone you meet.
I know, but I still feel like I owe it to Johnny. So I figure maybe if I do this for Jenny, I'll have given him back something. Or maybe I just want peace of mind. I guess. Let's get those wheelies.
Arbitrary rule! Can't you make an exception just this once? Oh, or you could be my partner! Would that be okay?
I don't think I'm allowed.
Hi! How can I help you?
You! My work is already done for the day, so all that's left is to enjoy my stay.
That's nice. You know, if you're looking for a partner, why don't we team up? I sure do.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. In that case, I'll go on ahead. Those cactuars can't hide from me.
Okay, then. Just take this camera and find the four cactuars hidden around town.
All right, let the capers commence.
You lead, I'll follow.
Sounds good to me.
I know where we're going. Maybe over there? Wait, what about over here? These little guys. Is this what they call love at first sight? Because I adore this cactuar.
Hang on, soulmate.
I know where we're going.
Find all the cactuars hidden around town, and you'll be capering right along with them.
Today's Royal Coast
tour
Coast
to Del Sol style with our wheelie.
Hey, a cactuar! Each little guy we find is one more happy memory we make together. Let's go find another! Someone shy. Hid yourself well, didn't you? At this point, I can't imagine life without you. We should spend every day together. Just imagine how splendid it would be.
This life-changing experience!
Two pizzas.
Nothing better than not working.
Getting warmer.
Petite prickly pal. I hate to think that these might be our last moments together. All those hours I wasted working that I could have been spending with you. And yet, I still hold fast to the Shinra Creed. Loath though I am to part, I cannot shirk my duties forever. Oh, what am I to do?
Costa del Amor is underway! Find the love of your life today!
Costa del Amor!
Grab a materia pop and give your taste buds a magical infusion!
Register here for the Great Cactuar Caper!
One, two... Yep!
That's all of them! We can close the book on the Cactuar Capers!
I suppose I ought to thank you for helping bring some amour back into my life. Say, if you don't mind parting with them, I'd love to send those cactuar photos to my wife and daughter. Just a small way of letting them know they're always in my thoughts.
They're yours.
I really needed this. Can't lift my family's spirits if I can't lift my own. Yes, sir. Oh, forgive me!
I'm on my way!
Don't work too hard.
Find the love you've been dreaming of in Costa del Amor.
Grab a materia pop and get your tip for the magical infusion.
Find all the cactuars hidden around town, and you'll be capering right along with them.
If you have a ticket, please proceed to the lobby.
Costa del Amor is underway! Find the love of your life today! Perfect partner yet? Don't miss out on this life-changing experience!
She did a perfect job! But why? Is that what Johnny wants in a woman? An overachiever?
Oh my god! It's the Wheelie Master!
I just find all the cactuars hidden.
If you have a ticket, please proceed to the lobby.
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead.
To grab one. If I'm impressed, what must Johnny think of her?
How about an orb? Orber to?
From the newest styles to vintage pieces, we've got it all.
You want it? We've got it. Come and see.
Got a furry friend who needs to burn off some energy? Come to Run Wild.
Come here, we'll hear my question.
Step right up. We've got the best selection.
Dumb wheelies, why does she care?
Of course Johnny would fall for a girl like her.
I've been going about this all wrong, haven't I?
Jenny, over here. We brought all the wheelies back for you.
Stop being so nice! I can't take it!
I've decided. I'm going to give up on Johnny. There's no way I could ever compete with you. My way of saying sorry. Take them. There's two cards there, so have fun.
Hold up. Thanks, but that's way too generous.
Well, this one's for you
and Johnny.
I bet you'll have a more fun together.
I think you've got the wrong idea. Johnny and I are just friends, nothing more.
For real? But the way he talks about you, I figured you were...
You know he likes to exaggerate.
True.
And of course, he also has a habit of getting carried away. I would feel a lot better if he had someone to back him up. Keep him out of trouble.
Oh! So you're foisting him on me! Is that it?
Nothing like that.
Sorry. Forget I said anything. Anyway, thanks for the card. I'm glad we got all this straightened out. Plus, now I know Johnny's a free man. Oh, I might as well shoot my shot then, huh? See ya!
Upon the keys, so playful, yet earnest, a consummate performance.
True perfection! Now then, let's give our pianist a warm round of applause! Thank you so much for performing! Here you are, a companion card and a memento. What we give all our concertgoers. Now, as for what we owe you for your performance...
Allow me to speak for the lady. First, there's the on-call rate, then there's my finder's fee. And on top of that...
I received word from the pianist who eloped. He and his partner left for a place where nothing can come between the two of them ever again. It seems your performance didn't just save the hotel's reputation. It also saved a relationship. May the next time we meet be on the stage of the Honeybee Inn. Until then, my liberators of love.
Cards? You can exchange them for outfits here. Have a wonderful day.
Nice duds. I can tell you're just dying to hit the beach right about now.